We got some more floor performances for you. And the next performance today is from Team Dreamcatchers from Cool Mind Gymnastics Club, coached by Kevin, Nina, Aoife, and Alex. One mention of a prize, they lose their minds. Look at that. Look at that. And thanks for traveling so far today as well. Yeah. How long did it take you to get here? 5-6 minutes? People from Carrigaline are like, you're talking me, boy. Now, this is one of two groups formed by Cool Mind in March 2017, and they've been training for hours every week since then. They're a very enthusiastic bunch, had great fun working on these performances. And for these girls, Cool Mind Gymnastics decided to do a theme dance to a new Disney movie, Moana, and they hope everybody enjoys the show. Team Dreamcatchers from Cool Mind, please take to the floor!
With the water, the undertow and the waves. The water is mischievous. Ha! I like how it misbehaves. The village may think I'm crazy or say that I drift too far. But once you know what you like, well, there you
Chief, we are descended from voyagers who found their way across the world. They call me. I've delivered us to where we are. I have journeyed farther. I am everything I've learned and more. Still it calls me. And the call isn't out there at all. It's inside.
Ladies and gentlemen, Team Dreamcatchers from Cool Mind. You were brilliant. Oh. Was there a bow without anybody saying there was a bow? I love a bow. Here we go. There's a bow. Ready? Hands in the air. And 1, 2, 3 down. And 1, 2, 3 up. Give them a round of applause. Who's coming to talk to me? Oh, you've been nominated. What's your name?
Molly.
Molly. How are you, Molly?
Good.
Did you enjoy that? How far away do you live from here?
I'd say half an hour.
Half an hour? That far away? Wow. In Cool Mind as well. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
And how long have you been doing gymnastics?
8 years.
8 years. Brilliant. And do you know what I was looking at as well? Some of the guys who've been doing it a lot longer were helping some of the new people as well.
Yeah.
And do you do that? Do you go and you help some of the younger ones and some of the ones who've just started?
Yeah.
Brilliant. Well, you do a great job. So you're brilliant. Thank you. And I've got somebody else I just need to have a quick word with. Where is she? Where is she? Oh, yeah. Excuse me now. Just 1 second. You look a lot more scared than you were backstage when you were giving out to me. What's your name?
Sky.
Yeah. Where's your friend you were talking to backstage?
Alex.
Oh, where's Alex? Alex. Oh, Alex, come around here for a second, Alex. Come around here for a second, yeah. Come around here. These two people were behind stage talking to the crew about how they might learn to do gymnastics. What did you tell the crew they should do?
Do this.
Do this. Do it again. Do this. Yeah, so we're going to get Damien, who's doing all the sound and lights, to come out and do that. You know Damien? That was Damien you were talking to. And what dance did I do with you?
The hokey pokey.
The hokey pokey. And what did you say when I did the hokey pokey? Yeah, you did say that. That's right. Very good. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause. Team Dreamcatchers from Cool Mind.